remaining in the session. All personnel be aware, car leaving.
Grandstands are full to capacity, and it's no surprise everyone is really excited to see what's going to happen in the German Grand Prix this weekend at the Hockenheimring. We're racing in the Rhine Valley this weekend, the home of many of the sport's finest competitors. The 2.8-mile Hockenheimring requires precision through the technical stadium section and great raw speed down the long, flat-out curve towards the popular overtaking zone of the Turn 6 hairpin. Watch out for a lot of wheel-to-wheel action there today.
Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Flag. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Green flag. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. To teammate ahead is 6.9 seconds. We're 3 laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. 9 seconds. Seconds. The car in front is 8.4 seconds.
Marshall, it's Rocky. MJB is faster than you. I repeat, MJB is faster than you.
ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Top 10 now, keep it up. car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Okay, mind you don't get caught out on this set of boots. We have started to notice some wear. We should be okay for a bit longer though. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Window open. Let's box this lap. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Set the ERS mode to overtake. We have to push. Trailing our teammate by 28.8 seconds. Behind us is 6.3 seconds. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. teammate ahead is 13.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in first. The time last lap was a 1 minute 28.8. Is 6.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:15.9. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Clear. Is looking really good. You're managing it well. Gap behind is 6.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 16.7. They have a time penalty of 6.0. They're on old hards. Their tires are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:16.9. You're gaining by a full second per lap. Good job. We'll be right back. We're trailing our teammate by 15.4 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 5.2 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Seven laps of fuel remaining. Gap to the car in front is 5.1 seconds. Six laps of fuel remaining. has 5 laps of fuel remaining. A second a lap on the car behind. Is 2.3 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.